被告代表、子ども代表、被爆者代表、内閣総理大臣、衆議院副議長、参議院議長、外務大臣、厚生労働大臣、広島県知事、広島県議会議長、長崎市民代表、国際連合総会議長、国際連合事務総長、各国来賓代表、姉妹友好都市代表、平和首長会議代表、続きまして、広島市民代表の献花をお願いいたします。
Honorable Prime Minister, Excellencies, A-bomb survivors and bereaved families, ladies and gentlemen. I have the honor to deliver the message of United Nations Secretary General, Mr. Ban Ki-moon. I quote him. I'm honored to pay my respect on this solemn occasion. Tens of thousands have gathered here in Hiroshima, and millions more are observing this occasion around the world. As together we remember those who lost their lives here 68 years ago. We pay tribute to the memories of the hundreds of thousands who perished or were greatly wounded. At the same time, we applaud those who survived to become Hibakusha. We thank them for all they have done to educate the public, especially young people, about the horrors of nuclear war and the importance of nuclear disarmament. They have helped to transform the city from a scene of devastation into a symbol of peace. We also join hands with the new generations of citizens of Hiroshima while working to build an era of greater peace, security, and justice for all. We are united in countering the erroneous view that security is achieved through the pursuit of military dominance and threats of mutual annihilation. Our memories are long. We know this path is a dead end. True security is based on people's welfare, on a thriving economy, on strong public health and education programs, and on fundamental respect for our common humanity. Development, peace, disarmament, reconciliation and justice are not separate from security. They help to underpin it. At this Hiroshima Peace Memorial Ceremony, I appeal for universal adherence to the United Nations Charter, which emphasizes peace, disarmament, a prohibition on threats or use of force, and social and economic development. Together, let us affirm our commitment to create a world free of nuclear weapons. This is the most meaningful way we can pay our respects to those we honor today and pave the way for a better future for all. And a quote of United Nations Secretary General, Mr. Ban Ki-moon.